In this training module, you'll be learning how to drive an LMS Stanier Class 8F steam locomotive in BR Black livery. Stand on the platform and wait for this train to arrive. Today, you'll be taking over this freight service bound for Ditton. This class of locomotive was built between 1935 and 1946 and was designed as a freight version of the highly successful Black 5 locomotive. Climb up onto the footplate to begin. Let's prepare the locomotive for departure. The reverser determines the direction of travel and how much power to apply. Move the reverser into the full forward position. This ensures that you will get the maximum power to get the train moving. As you pick up speed, you will need to move it towards the centre to save power. This locomotive has two types of brakes, steam and vacuum. Steam brakes will apply on just the locomotive. Vacuum brakes will apply to the rest of the train, so long as it is equipped with vacuum brakes. Use the combination brake to apply both types of brakes simultaneously. Vacuum brakes are released when there is a vacuum in the system. To apply braking force, air is added back in by the... To create a vacuum, you should use the ejectors. The small ejector should be left open when the train is running. The large ejector can be used to increase the vacuum more quickly after coupling or heavy braking. Open the cylinder cocks to remove any water from cylinders. The regulator acts like the throttle for the steam locomotive. It controls how much steam is delivered to the cylinders. Slowly open the regulator to apply power. Remember that power delivery is delayed in a steam locomotive. Applying too much power too early can cause wheel slip. Now you're moving, you can open the regulator some more. Try not to exceed around 4. You're starting to pick up speed. Move the reverser towards the mid gear. This reduces the amount of steam let into the cylinder and saves energy. You're approaching the next stop. Prepare the train to halt. Close the regulator. Bring the train to a stop in the indicated position. That concludes this training module.